What's going on, everybody? Happy Saturday. I am going to try to bring you guys along today. Got a couple yards to mow, a couple big commercial properties for a good buddy of mine, and I'm going to go ahead and knock out a couple of my residentials. So I'm hoping to take you guys along for the ride. I've never done a mowing vlog, I guess. So stay tuned, and I hope you guys enjoy. Thanks. Good morning. We're out at the very first property of the day. One thing I want to bring up before we actually start mowing is the fact that it's getting cooler outside right now. It's about 54 degrees, I think. With the colder temperatures, you're going to be losing air in the tires of your machine. I just checked mine. My rears are off by about a pound and a half. So I'm going to go ahead and add some air to those, and then we'll go ahead and get cutting on this property. So I've already taken the valve stem cap off. Go ahead and plug in this little, this is just a slime brand compressor that plugs right into the outlet on my mower. So once you get that plugged in there, all you do is pop it on the valve stem there. You gotta make sure your machine is on, or the key is on, I should say. And that's close enough to what the other side is. I want to say it was around 11 pounds. This one, according to the gauge on here, just read it was at 11 pounds as well. So we'll go ahead and take this off and we'll go ahead and get cut. What's going on, everybody? Just wrapped up this second commercial property out here. I wanted to take you guys real quick through a couple of very common hazards. And if it's your first time out on one of these commercial properties and you come across some of these hazards, you need to kind of take things slow your whole situation down so you don't wind up burying your mower. So let's go ahead and walk through a couple of these real quick. All right, so as you can see right here, I didn't get too close to, it's kind of hard to see, but right here is this big stream that runs all the way out to the culvert down there at the side of the road. This whole area, when it rains real bad, is actually completely underwater. And actually, as I'm stepping here, I'm kind of sinking. I'm gonna keep moving. So you can see it comes down to here, and you can kind of see where I stopped my mower at right about there. Any further, it would have gotten pretty bad. But you can kind of see there's one more stripe that normally gets cut there. So that area is pretty bad. Then we're gonna go over to here by this gas marker pole. And as you can kind of see, this whole area right here has not been cut in a while because it's extremely low. As you can kind of see some of the water there, that area really shouldn't be cut right now. And if you show up to the property and you don't walk it first, that might be something you're not even paying attention to, and you might not see it. You wind up driving clear through it and sinking your whole mower. So let's head over and check this drainage ditch out, this concrete drainage ditch. We cut along the side here, came up to it pretty close. Now, let's go ahead and cross over here. This area really is not too bad. It's pretty dry through here. This was actually where I started when I walked this whole property. The whole point of this is to kind of get you to, you need to walk this whole property if it's your first time ever cutting it, or if you're unfamiliar with it whatsoever. But as you can see, we're getting down here closer to the end of the road. And like I said a minute ago, when it rains really bad through here, this whole area from all the way down there to all the way down where you can't even see it right now, but the whole area floods really bad, and it's under quite a bit of water. So as you can see down here, this gets pretty bad towards the edge of the road here. So that's that. That's the whole area there. So just wanted to show you guys that really quick. So we wrap this one up. We're gonna go ahead and move on to the next one now. Those are the two big commercial properties that I had to knock out today for my good buddy Alex. So those are done. Those turned out pretty good. Gonna go ahead and move on to a couple residentials today and bring you guys along for the ride. So stay tuned, y'all. Taken care of. I went and did the weed eating and blew off the driveway. I'm just trying to get out of here, so I didn't really film that. Want to go ahead and get at least one more done today. All right, y'all, so we just wrapped up the last yard. I hope I did a decent job at doing one of these mowing vlogs. I've never done one before, so today was more or less a trial and error kind of thing. Give me some feedback. Let me know what you guys thought, what you think I should add on, or what you would like to see in future videos, just let me know, leave me a comment. You can either shoot me a message as well or over on Instagram if you follow me on Instagram. Anyways, I hope you guys have a good weekend. Take care, enjoy, and keep on crushing it. See you guys.